Okay. Welcome to the North Reading Youth Services Battle of the Bands. Five bands will be playing tonight for 25-minute sets. Please make sure to hand your ballots in before you leave. You may only vote for two bands. Along with the audience votes, we also have two judges. Our judges tonight are Doug Batchelder and Chris Rival. Please follow the rules so that we can continue to have events like this. This is a substance-free event. Anyone under the influence or in possession of alcohol or other drugs will be turned over to the police. You cannot leave and re-enter for any reason. This is a smoke-free event. Smoking is not allowed inside or outside. No moshing. Moshing will result in the band being disqualified and audience members being escorted out of the event. Please pick up after yourself, throw away all your trash and recycle bottles and cans. Candy and drinks are available at the concession stand. Everything is $1. Battle of the Band t-shirts are available for $10.
After the first song. You guys ready? All right.
All right, so when did you decide to become musicians and why?
I started playing when I was like 8 or 9 and I just always wanted to play.
I started in like 7th grade. I always thought music was cool, so I just started playing bass.
Well, pretty much all my life, I had been influenced by like my dad and everybody in my family. And in 6th grade, I just decided to pick up the drums, really. And I've been playing for a couple years now.
Have you been in other shows?
I've been playing gigs since I was in 4th grade, I think.
I've played a lot of other shows before, too.
I've only played 2 or 3 other shows.
Yeah.
Jackson, we're left hand blue. My name is Matt. This is Connor on bass, and this is Sean on drums. That song was called You're Crazy. And the next song I'm gonna play tonight is called Ready for the Blues. A song called The Life, and these songs are all original, so I hope you're enjoying them. It's called The Life. They got a couple of kids, but they can't seem to find any time. So they send them away while they work every day, from 5 in the morning till 9. And then they ask all their friends and they tell them that this is the life. Is it really the life? Is it really the life? Yeah.
That one is called The Life. Next song I'm going to play is called 61%. Sitting in my room on a sunny Thursday, play a song for you called Don't Look Down.
All the wildest feelings you thought you'd never have. Originals, so we hope you enjoy them. And a song is called Politically Corrected. Tonight, I just want to take a second to thank everybody here for helping us out and supporting us, because we wouldn't be a band without all you guys, so thanks. This song's called Years We're Not Gonna Forget.
Do you have a MySpace or anything that your fans can listen to your music?
Yeah, our MySpace is myspace.com/lefthandblue.
Yeah.
We are High Life in Suburbia. We will be playing music for you.
It just kind of happened.
I discovered I liked music and, you know.
One day you're sitting there just a normal kid and all of a sudden you're a musician. You know,
it happens just like that.
The strings around the side of the neck were the only things I ever know. So you scream with the words at night, and most of you won't ever know. Thank you.
Forever, not Chris Brown. So, you know, if you got like a boyfriend or a girlfriend,
never stop for me, oh, yeah. best song so far.
Thank you.
Bring you down where dreams are only ends. Come on, let it bring you down where dreams are only ends. Is this the first gig you've done, or have you played at any other shows?
We have had a couple shows.
Yeah, we've done quite a few.
We played this one last year.
This is the first gig with me as the drummer.
That is true.
Do you have a MySpace or any other way for fans to listen to your music?
Facebook.
Yeah, myspace.com/highlifeinsuburbia. And is that it?
There's
a Facebook group.
Join the Facebook group. We have like 300 members. I'm in it.
Yeah.
We're Contained Chaos. We got a pretty long set for you guys. We have 25 minutes. We hope you guys like it.
Our band name is Contained Chaos, and I'm the drummer, Patrick Farnham. Patrick Robert Farnham.
My name is Joe Only, and I'm the lead guitarist and vocalist.
I'm Mike Galletti, I'm the rhythm guitarist, and our bassist, Tom Dempsey. He was here for the gig, but he had to run to a party because he's the man.
That's the way we are.
That's the way we roll. We'll be right back.
you. That was an original. We got all originals for you guys tonight. This one's a little softer. So you left without me, my old friend. Like a train I left the station. You won't look at my face. If I see you again. Well, I jumped off the track, just trying to get back. I thought I was done with this, but I had another attack. And then you might turn around, but told my friend, this train can't go backwards when it just made the sound. So we left without my old friend. Like a train lay at the station. Or if I see you looking. Alright. Well, I thought I got it right this time. I thought this would be mine. But still I lost another friend. And you left me far behind. And I thought you believed in me. But you turned me away. And now you're on that train going the wrong way. So it left without me. And this one's called The Time Has Come.
Now it's Thank you.
one's a ballad. I hope you guys like it. It's a little softer than our last one. Here we go. Well, I know you couldn't love me, because you loved another man. Well, I know you couldn't love me, cause I don't have a plan. And it's hard to let you go, cause I work so hard to show how much I care. Ooh, but along the way, another face, another smile, it's been erased from my memory. Another time, another day, am I been all that I was. Another time, another day, there might be we'll be right back.
Contained Chaos.
Is this the first gig you've done, or have you played other shows?
We played many other gigs. Just a couple weeks ago, we came in second place for this Over 21 Battle of the Bands. We were the youngest band, and we played at MIT with Johnny Lives, another famous band, and we had some other gigs.
Yeah, dude, we've been around the block a couple times. I'd say this is about maybe a 16th, 17th, 20th.
Do you have a MySpace or like some page where your friend, where your fans can look at your music?
Yes, we have two. We have Pure Volume. It's www.purevolume.com/containedchaos. And we also have a MySpace, and it's myspace.com/PatFarnham. Pat Farnham as in PatFarnham.
When did you decide to become a musician and why?
Well, seventh grade, I think most of us didn't really have much to do after school or just in general. Like, none of us are really athletically gifted, so I think we kind of formed the basis of a band then.
I was 12 years old, I got my first guitar, and I've been playing ever since.
I was 12 years old, I stole my first guitar from Jay's house.
I started playing drums when I was four, you know, still going on, and what inspired me was just listening to all kinds of music.
Bass player.
Thank you everyone for coming out. Enjoy!
He's out celebrating with his family, so you see he's in school, you should wish him a happy birthday. Keith Anderson, wish him a happy birthday. And this song is written by Matt. The name has been taken. So we're going to turn it up a notch with this one. Shoot it!
Thank you.
$100. If you forget, Matt Lewis, very nicely painted our initials on this box here. Forget it, DVD.
Not DVD.
So, the next song we have for you guys is In Silence We Burn. Thank you.
Thank you.
Do you have a MySpace or something like that where your fans can listen to your music?
Yes, we do. Jim, you can fill them in with the MySpace.
Find it two ways. Search Darkest Before Dawn on MySpace under like North Reading, or the MySpace URL, which is myspace.com/4, like the number 4, Tracks of Hell. I know it's dumb, but Darkest Before Dawn was already taken.
Song we have on tap is called Heart. It's
Have gone. There's no other. it's not my conscience that hates to be untrue. And I ask of my reflection, tell me what is there to do. Tempted by the fruit of another, tempted but the truth is discovered. What's been going on now that you've gone? There's no
about desperation. It's a song about choices, and choices you might not have made if you knew what you knew now. It's called I Must Have Got Lost.
Never thought about tomorrow. Seemed like a long time to come. How could I be so blind, baby, not to see you were the one? I let you slip on through me, baby. I let you walk on by. I refuse the love you had for me. I refuse the love and let it die. Yeah, I must have got lost. Just don't understand it.
I just can't understand it. No, I just can't understand it. Well, I must have got lost. I must have got lost. I must have got lost somewhere down the line. Well, I must have got lost, girl. I must have got lost. Give away the day.
One, two, three, four. to have a change of scene. Cause every night I have the strangest dreams. Imprisoned by the way it could have been. Left here on my own, so it seemed. I got to leave before I start to scream. Cause someone locked the door and took the key. Feeling alright, oh oh. Now I'm not feeling good myself, no. Oh oh. You're feeling alright, yeah. Oh oh. Yeah, well, I'm not feeling good myself, no. Oh oh. Well, you shut with me for one big ride. And even now I sit. Oh, and I wonder why, that when I think of you, I stop myself to cry. I just can't waste my time, no, I must keep trying. Gotta stop believing in all your lies. Cause there's too much to do before I die. Hey, you feeling alright? Oh, oh.
Well, I heard there was was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair, and she broke your throat, and she cut your hair.
Listen to the rules, and you're all wicked cool and stuff. So, the winner is Darkest Before Dawn. And,
I feel like I'm on top of the world.
And they get $200 just to give it to Tarzan.
When you're on an airplane and it's about to take off and your stomach gets like that, or when the lawnmower acts up when you hit something and it's like that like quick second, like what's gonna happen, but then it's like we're right there and playing and it's nice.
So thank you all for coming, and come to the Battle of the Bands next year.
Yeah.
GBG out,
we got it.
How else were you involved with music besides doing judging here?
I'm a guitar instructor here in town at the Music Place. I have a small recording studio that I work out of too.
How long have you been into music?
Pretty much my whole life, since I was 5 or 6, pretty much.
What do you look for in a band?
Good songs, passion, good performance.
What kind of music do you like?
I like a little bit of everything. Rock, blues, metal, country, whatever.
So how else are you involved with music besides judging here?
That's what I do for a living. I produce records for people.
Cool. What instrument do you play, if you play an instrument?
Mostly guitar, but I'll play about anything.
How long have you been like into music?
I've been into it for 40 years, and I've been doing it professionally for about 25.
What do you look for in a band?
Enjoyment.
Cool. What kind of music do you like?
All kinds.
What would you do if you weren't able to like be in the music business?
I don't know.